So, you don't know what mask points do. Not a problem. If point actions is set to mask, when your mouse is hovering over a point and you left click, it will mask that point. This is basically just an easy way to manually pick what points you mask and what points you don't. And as usual, if you hold Alt, it will unmask instead. Hope that helps, and as always, hope you have a fantastic day, and I'll see you around.